For all you yanks who don't know what Belfast newsletter is, it is a propaganda news website, okay? It was originally an Irish Republican one, but is now a Unionist one. If you don't know what an Irish Republican or a Unionist is, basically, an Irish Republican is someone who advocates for the independence and reunification of Ireland, while a Unionist or an Ulster Unionist or an Irish Unionist is someone who wants Northern Ireland to stay in the UK and possibly rejoin Ireland, which I criticize heavily. I criticize Irish Republicanism heavily. I explained why United Ireland is a fear-mongering tactic in order to get Ulster loyalists to flee back to Scotland, where their ancestors came from, like through the plantations of Ulster. But anyways, Belfast Newsletter was founded in 1737. It was originally an Irish Republican newsletter, but then changed to being Unionist for some reason. But anyways, they did do a lot of good articles throughout their, let's see, how long was it? 300 years and 83 years of history. Now, even I liked them until they started going, until they started fear-mongering about a United Ireland, which I criticize heavily, because you see though, let me explain it, even though that I've explained it many times and I'm sick of explaining it. Get through these dumb Irish Republican skulls on why a United Ireland has the likeliness of happening as me coming out as gay, because I am a heterosexual, I am straight. But anyways, the reason why it's impossible, because if you look up in like the Oxford English Dictionary, you know, like unification, the movement for two states, two independent states to unify, and let's look at the word reunification, when two independent states that were once part of each other unify. Okay, now I said independent, so if there are any Irish Republicans watching, and get to your dumb, thick skull. A United... Okay. Now, let's go over to Germany, which was reunified in 1990. West Germany was independent, but East Germany wasn't. Okay. Now let's take that logic to Ireland. Ireland, the Republic of Ireland, is independent even though they refuse to recognize its independence. However, Northern Ireland or Ulster or the province isn't. So you really can't get a United Ireland until like Northern Ireland declares independence from the UK, which won't ever happen. So yeah, please don't buy the newsletter. I know they're going to make an article of me from this video coming, like things like Yob calls this fearmonger or lout calls us fearmongers. Please, see if you are already subscribed to Belfast newsletter. I would highly suggest that you unsubscribe from it. If you are unsubscribed, don't give it the trafficking. Don't give it any rage clicks. No. Stop. My hand kind of looks like the red hand of Ulster. Stop. Okay. Okay, and if you try to attack me or murder me, okay, dear mom's basement dwellers, Irish Republicans, you can wear your Che Guevara t-shirts, fly your hammer and sickle in the background to make a response to me, but don't inflict your colossally retarded opinions on us normal people. Don't. And what? I feel like I rambled on 7 minutes. So, yeah. Just don't buy the Belfast newsletter. Don't give it the trafficking. Okay, but anyways, please like.